We have all gathered here today to celebrate the life of Hans Northington. Hans Northington was born on December 12, 1965, and left us October 11, 2021, just short of his 56th birthday. He was a son, a brother, an uncle, a boyfriend, and a friend. In Hans's journey in life, he found many loves: fishing, live music, video games, and just hanging out with his friends and family, listening to music. And the best loves of his life was the desert, his dogs, and his longtime girlfriend, Michelle. Hans was a large man, and when he walked into the room, the first thing you noticed was his formidable size. And then you experienced his warmth and joy and laughter, which was very infectious. If he was your friend or family, you knew how much he loved you and that he would protect you and make you feel that you were important. And Lord knows, Hans was difficult to deal with sometimes, but we all have our flaws and strengths, and his strength was that he loved so deeply. He worked in many trades, but the one job that he loved the most was working to build cellular communications. He was great to be around on the job site, but scared to climb towers, which always made me laugh because he was such a big, tough guy. And boy, did he love to cook. He was always so proud of all the meals he prepared. He made sure everyone knew it as he posted his culinary achievements on Facebook time and again. I only hope that at the end of this life, he knew how much he was truly loved and now will be missed by all that knew him. We will always love you and miss you, Hans. Rest well, gentle giant.